Tulungan mo po kami at hindi po kami perfect, O Diyos. Hindi kami perfect. But that Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ, you made us perfect. You forgive all our sins. At hindi po kami mahihiyang sabihin that you are our Father, that you are our God, that you are our Savior and Lord in our life. Continue to guide us, O Lord, as we walk through to this new life in Christ. I love you, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
God's children. seated. I will not be asking if we are blessed because we all know and we admit that we are blessed. Amen?
Amen.
Now we will be proceeding to our Lord's Supper. I know na marami sa inyo ay gutom na. Amen?
Amen.
Hindi po kayo nag-iisa. Sabi rin po ay gutom na. But normally, what we are doing before eating, kahit ano yung, whatever food that we will be taking, ano man ito, how even simple it is, how even luxurious it is, we do pray. And syempre, because of the technology today, may kasamang selfie. Amen? I have even a brother, couple of days ago, we're chatting. Sabi ko, bro, anong ulam natin ngayong gabi? Sabi niya, pastor, dilis. Panalo. May kamatis. Meron daw. May bagong. Panalo. Selfie mo muna ako. But the supper that we will be sharing and what we'll be partaking today is different from the physical food that we are taking. The Lord's Supper is to examine ourselves before we partake. We commemorate the death of our Lord Jesus Christ, how He sacrificed through the Calvary His life, so that all of us will be saved. So, as you can see, we are very blessed, as what Pastor Marlon shared to us earlier. This is a worship service that we have right now. The table that we will be eating all together. So sometimes it's round, sometimes it's square, now it's round. As all of the time, I'm requesting to each one of you, maghiwa-hiwalay naman kayo. Let us have fellowship with one another. We enjoy gathering in front of our physical blessing, certainly. Sometimes what we always forgetting, and to some others it's not sometimes, to some it is all the time, that we're always being stuck with our mobile phone while eating. We are all the time thinking or talking to someone, to some other people, and yet we are not even considering the person beside us, on our left side, on our right side, or in front of us. This fellowship of the Lord is about us having fellowship all together. So I would like to request each and everyone, we'll start our prayers for the offering of the Lord, and I would like to ask our helper to come over so that we can pray our bread and also the wine that symbolizes the blood of Christ. Bow down our heads. Yes, Lord, we thank you, Lord, for your never-ending blessings, O Lord. We thank you very much for the graces that you're always giving to us. Indeed, your blessings and your provisions is always complete, O Lord. As we partake the bread that symbolizes your body, O Lord, and we drink the wine that symbolizes your blood, let this be, Lord, be a guiding nature to all of us, to examine ourselves, to humbly come before you. We will